Some of the people who've been pulling up to this lot for testing are healthcare workers who want to make sure it's okay for them to continue seeing patients. The sight of technicians in protective gear walking up to a car and quickly performing the nasal swab test for COVID-19 has unnerved some nearby residents and customers of the small Glen Echo Center on MacArthur Boulevard in the Bannockburn neighborhood of Bethesda. The drive-up testing location is run by a private company, AllCare, which has rented offices on the second floor. Clients are instructed not to get out of their cars. Both Montgomery County and the Maryland Health Department have been asked by worried private citizens, by local officials, and by News 4 to determine if the company is violating any ordinances. So far, we have not been made aware of any, nor the facility's director tells News 4, has he.
Do you have permission from Montgomery County to be testing outside?
I never heard there was a permission needed.
The owner of Kanpai Sushi, already struggling with lost business to the pandemic, says he'd like to see the testing taken out of the busy parking lot because he feels it's dissuading customers.
Even tougher because people just up, and worry about and step away.
The images, the proximity, the questions have unsettled many in this neighborhood, already struggling, like most of us, with overwhelming fear of the unknown.
I think a lot of people are very worried that coronavirus people are coming through our neighborhood. My mom's really scared. She doesn't want me out of the house at all. I think everybody's just kind of freaking out a little bit.
Local officials are working with the business owners and Montgomery County Police to make sure that the line of cars does not interfere with traffic on MacArthur Boulevard. In Bethesda, Jackie Benson, News 4.